Welcome back from that very quick break. Well, last week I brought you highlights from the Miss Pride Africa all the way from UK. Tonight, I bring you more exciting highlights from the Miss Uganda still from UK. Enjoy. Our people in the diaspora have just as many beauty pageants as we do. Most especially those oriented to specific countries.
It's too hard to sleep. I got the sheets on the floor.
It was a glitz affair last year as JM Promotions held its fifth Miss Uganda UK pageant at Bowling Banqueting Suite in London. It had Ugandan girls of different dimensions and talents compete for the diaspora title. After the artistic dance display, ideas for advocacy, however, one girl stood out, and that was none other than Natasha Motemi. Not only did she bag the title of Miss Uganda UK 2015, she also became the face and voice of the Jubilee campaign against child sacrifice in Uganda. She had already made a few appearances in Kampala, and we hope to see more of her in the months to come.
You open the door.
About that time when we take a very quick break, but when we return, it's a brand new segment of 21 Questions.